my life, witness to powerful figures and the body. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton. You've seen too much to live, Sokolov.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck.
Killers fighting over thrones.
Hey, there you are. I wanted to turn off.
Sorry, Megan. I can't afford any loose ends.
Killers fighting over thrones.
What?
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
Delilah's a mad dog. She tore up.
If old Samuel could see me now.
tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Jessie and I played parlor games in Dunwall Tower. She cheated every time.
I've been down in Karnaca, trying to figure out how all this happened, with Delilah and the Duke of Cirkonos.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
good money for the tip-off.
Good luck at Dunwall Tower.
Time calls. After calls does three times fall. Come, maiden, mistress, mouse and hen. Come.
So sleepy. I've gotta get to bed earlier. Out too much lately.
Once again.
That's just gonna be it somewhere. I paid good money for the tip. Where did you disappear to?
Eat them of frost.
Welcome home, Your Majesty. Delilah's been waiting for you, with murder in her heart, but also fear. She tore her spirit apart to avoid the sting of death. And now, her nightmare is coming for her. And it's you. Moving through Karnaca, you left a trail of corpses at your back. But in Dunwall, Delilah has amassed her own pile of bodies. All hail the Empress, assuming there are any subjects left to rule.
Like his. But he's going to pay for making me wait.
Who are you?
I'm not a friend to your new Empress Delilah.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup. Worked in the carriage rails before things went to pieces.
I've been in Karnaca for over a month. What can you tell me?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down, led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an overseer in a while now.
Anything else?
There was rioting over food. The people had fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones. Maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
People of the district have fled. Everyone's afraid.
Rainbows for her brush.
Ancient mud, stinking clay, yellow dyes for golden day.
Six hands sift and
six hands blend. Make the pigment.
Thank you.
in the throne room. But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
But this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything. The world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew.
It makes me furious seeing the tower like this.
Nice.
mother's old secret chamber leads up to the throne room.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
The witch has looted everything. Delilah done to my throne. This is the world she dreams about.
shouldn't my people love their empress?
happened?
Let's sit down. I'll explain it all.
And so a man born with the face of the Duke quietly slipped into Karnaga's highest seat, enjoying all the pleasures of the Grand Palace. No one noticed the change, and if they did, they didn't dare mention it. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne. And so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Etano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.